Hey guys, welcome back to Let's Play League Games. Today I'm gonna show you my badminton court in Minecraft Pocket Edition. So this is the entrance. We're gonna go in right over here, and here we are in the badminton court. As you can see, here are the grandstands with people on them. Here. And here is a doubles badminton match with the Steves. And here is a singles match versus a creeper and a zombie. And I chose Andy Dragon Heads for the umpire and the line judge, as you can see here. And this also comes with a free racket rental. Note, you please return it once you are done using it. Here, I'll tell you a bit of a secret place. Right over here. Then you go up the scaffolding. And here we are. This is the light system. This is where all the lights are. And how all the redstone works. Here, you can see it from above. There you go. Oh, and it says authorized personnel only. And basically that's it for my badminton court in Minecraft Pocket Edition. Also, one bonus thing that I have, this is the biggest village I have ever seen. Right over here, this is a big village. And they even have a portal. A ruined one. And basically that's it for the badminton court and the bonus village in this video. So, thank you guys for watching and have a good day.